top of all the ups and downs. Damn it, Elvis, don't you know? You made your mama so proud before you ever made that record, before there ever was a song, before you ever lost that Cadillac Carl Perkins won. Found old Johnny Cash and he was high, high before he ever took those pills, and he's still too proud to die. Mr. Phillips never said anything behind nobody's back, like damn it, Elvis, don't he know? He ain't no Johnny Cash. Mr. Phillips was the only man that Jerry Lee Stewart would call sir, and I guess Mr. Phillips did all y'all about as good as you deserve. He did just what he said he's gonna do, and the money came in sacks, new contracts, Carl Perkins Cadillac. I know Nashville's where you go. See if what it said so. Carl drove his brand new Cadillac to Nashville and he went downtown. This time they promised him a Grammy. He turned his Cadillac around. Mr. Phillips never blew enough hot air to need a little gold-plated paperweight. He promised him a Cadillac to put the wind in Carl's face. He did just what he said he's gonna do, and the money came in sacks, new contracts. I swear, son, I think it's time you came around. Making money you can't spend ain't what being dead's about. You gave me all but one good reason not to do all of the things you did. That Cadillac's a fiberglass. If you were me, you'd call it quick. Sir, I guess Mr. Phillips did all y'all about as good as you deserve. Did just what he said he's gonna do,